If you are trying to access ChatGPT and you cannot because you are outside the US and Europe countries, you can use this website, writesonic.com, which has a ChatSonic application. It's exactly the same. I'm testing here to ask the AI to write an HTML code. And it works.